Simulation activated.
Where's Batman to save you now, Nightwing?
I'm gonna break everything. We're gonna...
dies. So this is all about Batman.
If I leave Ace Chemicals, Scarecrow will unleash his toxin across the whole of Gotham. If I leave Ace Chemicals, Scarecrow will unleash his toxin across the whole of Gotham. If I leave Ace Chemicals, Scarecrow will unleash his toxin across the whole of Gotham. I need to establish access for the Batmobile to reach this area.
Thank you.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
Founders Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational. I want attack units on Miyagani now. Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
This is as high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Please!
I said move!
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman.
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan, and he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
God, we're stuck down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! You feel that one? That's just the first of many.
Just
get up!
want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! You feel that one? That's just the first of many.
Thank you.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Stood a chance.